Here we are at Robin Wiles Reserve, where Council wants to run a series of solar lighting along this path. And this section here is tree lined, but we overcome that simply by running a master pole and running only a small 12 volt cable to just right before those chairs over there. So that covers that whole area beautifully. There's no problem, it's all doable, and the rest of the path looks pretty straightforward from here.